5:30 in the morning after our all-night prayer meeting. This is our third watch of the night. It stops at 6 o'clock, so we have 30 more minutes to pray. Here we are in our yard with a big hole, a septic tank we've been trying to get dug for some weeks now, and hopefully finish that soon. There's the children's house.